Sakila, I'm happy to inform you that your car loan was approved.
Oh really? What should I do next?
Oh, you can sign this agreement first. Within a week, the salesperson will contact you, so you can take your car. Sorry to inform you that your car loan cannot be granted.
Oh really? Can I know what's the reason?
Because your CTOS and CCREES credit rating is low, this is maybe you have a higher debt than saving.
So what can I do in order to make this loan approved?
Yeah, so you can come to the bank for consultation.
Oh, I see. Okay, never mind. I'll reach out for my friend first. Okay, thank you. Bye.
For the future consumption, is the good that we consume in the future, like buying a second house or paying for a vacation. And saving is normally like saving 30% of your monthly income.
Once you know what your goals, you need to identify the causes of actions. Either you want to continue with the same causes of actions, meaning that you want to stay with the current financial position, or change, or you take a new way of spending.
The word SMART is the goal setting guidelines. S is for standing for specific, M is for measurable goals, E is for action oriented, in which you must have plan to achieve your goals. Okay, R is for realistic, in which it must be based on your income and life. And T stands for a time base. So, if you have these 5 keywords, it means that your goals can be successfully achieved.
I don't think I have those 5 keywords though, especially when it comes to realistic.
I think you should take a cheaper car. Honda Jazz is quite expensive.
Is there any consequences and risks when choosing my goals?
Your Honda Jazz will become opportunity cost. Opportunity cost is what you give up when you make a choice.
Oh, I think uncertainty is part of every decision.
So the fourth step is evaluate your alternative. The best way to minimize the risk is gather information from a financial planning resources.
Smell a new car right from here.
But it's still a new car.
Thank you guys for the advice. I've learned the importance of financial planning, which is the key to financial success, and it is also a life cycle plan.
Not to forget, you can also control one's financial situation either you have a deficit or surplus budgeting.
Yeah, a good financial planning can lead to enhancing quality of life and improve the personal satisfaction by reducing the uncertainty about future needs and resources.
Hey guys, I think I got to go, so I'm just happy.